Hello, cyber citizens. Welcome to What the Science. There are numerous space organizations working to explore the cosmos and to find the mysterious matters present. In this episode, I am going to talk about the top 10 space research organizations in the world. So without any further ado, let's get started. Number 10. International Space University, France. International Space University, or ISU, is a non-profit interdisciplinary university established in 1987. They offer best training in aerospace with groundbreaking facilities. Some of their notable projects include Mars Analog Path, Autonomous Lunar Transport Vehicle, Exploration of Mars from Martian Orbit, etc. Number 9. Space Science and Engineering Center. Space Science and Engineering Center, SSEC, is a research center that mainly focuses on geophysics research and atmospheric concentration and variability. It is an integral part of University of Wisconsin-Madison's Graduate School. Major programs include atmospheric studies of Earth and other planets, space machine hardware development and fabrication, data access, interactive computing, and image processing. Number 8. Space Studies Institute, California. It is a non-profit organization founded in 1977 by Gerard O'Neill from Princeton University. Their mission is to open the energy and material resources of space for human benefits. Notable projects include lunar sodium search, Mars driver simulations, lunar mining simulations, etc. Number 7. SpaceX. SpaceX is the first successful private company founded by Elon Musk in 2002. The company has recently gained a lot of popularity because of its low-cost rocket launch. Their primary aim is to reduce space transportation cost and enable colonization of Mars. Achievements include first successful reuse of an orbital rocket Falcon 9, first propulsive landing for an orbital rocket, and also they are the first private company to send spacecraft to ISS. Number 6. China National Space Administration. China National Space Administration, or CNSA, was established in 1983 and is headquartered in Beijing. CNSA is responsible for development and planning of space-related activities in China. Major projects include Double Star Mission, Kuafu Mission Satellites, Space-based ASAT System, etc. Number 5. Indian Space Research Organization. ISRO is an Indian government space agency. It was established in 1969 and holds the world record of launching 104 satellites in a single rocket, PSLV C-37. Also, ISRO was successful in sending spacecraft to Martian orbit on the very first attempt for a total expenditure as low as $75 million, making it most cost-effective Mars mission ever. Other achievements include Chandrayaan 1, which is a moon mission for data exploration. Number 4. Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency. Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency was established in 2003 and is headquartered in Chofu, Tokyo. It is responsible for technology development, research works, launching satellites, etc. Some of the notable missions include lunar explorations, solar sail research, small body exploration called as Hayabusa, etc. Number 3. European Space Agency. ESA was established in 1975 and it is an intergovernmental organization under 20 European states. It has more than 2,000 employees and has an annual budget of $5 billion. Notable accomplishments include Corot, a space telescope, Mars Express, which is a space probe sent to Mars, likewise Venus Express, Artemis, the most advanced telecommunication satellite, XMM Newton, which is an X-ray observatory satellite, etc. Number 2. Russian Federal Space Agency. Russian Federal Space Agency, or Roscosmos for short, is a Russian government space research agency established in 1992 with an overall budget of $5.6 billion. Some of the major projects are Return to Moon, Return to Venus, Angara Launcher, Mars Simulation, etc. Some of the current missions include Phobos, which is a Mars mission, Luna, which is a moon orbiter, and Verena, which is a Venus lander. Also, the world's first satellite Sputnik was launched by Soviet Union in 1957, starting the space age in human history. Finally, the number 1, NASA Goddard Institute of Space Studies. National Aeronautics and Space Administration is United States Space Agency, established in 1958. World's most space research exploration efforts have been held by NASA, including Skylab, Project Apollo, Project Gemini, Project Mercury, etc. The major projects that NASA is currently working on is Mars exploration rovers, Ulysses, which is designed to study Sun, Galileo probe to study Jupiter and its moons, etc. So those were the top 10 space research organizations in the world. Do let us know what do you think about this list in the comment section below. And also if you like what we are doing, then you can support us by clicking on the red subscribe button and also the notification button to the side of it. And also do hit the like button if you really like the video. You can also check out other playlists from my channel by clicking on the link appearing above. And you can follow me on other social media platforms. All the links are provided in the description below. And to continue watching more videos from my channel, click on the videos appearing on your screen right now. Thank you for watching.